Oh, yes, she did pass that test. Just look at her now.